this weekend, the biggest horsepower, the biggest trucks, the highest jumps. This is the race to watch this weekend. The final truck event of the weekend, the Memorial Day 100, going on right now. Left hand is in the air, motors are revving. Green is off, and they're going. Jason Tanner's really jumped. Dan Madeau seems to just sit there in the back. Meanwhile, up front, George Shulk jumps to the outside. Ken Kincaid shooting down the inside. Coming out of corner number one, looks like everybody gets through clean. It's Jason Janis, Ben Montesega, Ken Kincaid, George Shulk, Sam Conitzer. Sam Conitzer on the outside takes care of George Shulk right behind Ken Kincaid. Down the backstretch, it's Jason Janis, Ben Montesega, Kincaid, Sam Conitzer, George Shulk, Pete Vandehay, Joe Zillage. Coming out of the woods, it's still Jason Janis, Ben Montesega, and Kincaid. Dust won't be a factor coming out of the woods. These guys are pulling wide because they can't see. Ben Montesega goes sideways, loses two, maybe three positions. It's still going to be Jason Janis, Kincaid up in a second. Sam Conitzer taking a peek to the outside of Montesega, still falling back into fourth. Further back, it's going to be Vandehay, Zillage, Brozovic. Dan Madeau gets sideways in on the jump. Right behind him, Dave Hockers, Ken Haldren. Ken Kincaid going outside. We got two trucks going side by side. Jason Janis slams the door on Kincaid, going to the left hand, and now we're going to the back section. As they duck in the woods, Ken Kincaid ducks to the inside, two trucks wide, going into the wooded area. For Ben Montesega. Stop and go penalty for our third place truck, the bright yellow Chevrolet of Ben Montesega. Running order is still going to be Jason Janis, Ken Kincaid, Sam Conitzer, George Shulk. Ben Montesega's pulled off the track. Ben Montesega seems to pull the track and stall. We have a race for fifth. Joe Zillage makes the pass inside of Pete Vandehay. Pete Vandehay's going wide. This is a jump. Entering the fastest part of the racetrack, the backstretch is still going to be Jason Janis, Sam Conitzer, George Shulk, Joe Zillage, Dan Madeau, Dave Hockers, and Joe Brozovic. Joe Zillage tagging in the back bumper of George Shulk as they enter into the wooded area. As they come out of the woods, it's still going to be Jason Janis, Sam Conitzer over the back of him, George Shulk, with Joe Zillage all over the back of him. And here comes Dan Madeau and Dave Hockers. We've got a race for the lead as well as third, fourth, fifth, and sixth. Jason Janis doing his best to hold off Sam Conitzer, as well as George Shulk holding up Joe Zillage. It's still Jason Janis. Joe Zillage has made the pass. Dan Madeau goes to the outside.
Schultz finds his way into third place. George Schultz going back to fourth with Dan Minot on his tail. Dave Hockers watching everything going on in front of him. It's still going to be Jason Chenis. Sam Connors are getting big grip coming out of the corner. Leading into the leader. Right now, Sam Connors all over the back bumper of Jason Chenis going to the wooded area. Dan Minot going hard into the corner outside. George Schultz into the wooded area. As they come out, it's still going to be Jason Chenis. Sam Connitzer, Joe Zillish, Dan Minot, George Schultz, Dave Hockers. A three-truck race for the lead, a three-truck race for fourth. Look down, we've got Jason Chenis, Sam Connitzer. Joe Zillish, Dan Minot, George Schultz, and Dave Hockers. They're still all bunched up, first through six. We still got Jason Chenis in the lead. Sam Connors taking a peek to the outside as they enter into the back section. Joe Zillish third, Dan Minot fourth. In the backstretch, speed area, it's still going to be Jason Chenis holding off Sam Connors. Sam Connors taking a peek to the inside, he makes the pass, entering the wooded area. New leader, Sam Connors. Coming out of the woods, it's Sam Connors, all by himself. Dan Minot second, George Zillish third, Joe Zillish fourth. We lost Jason Chenis in the woods. Jason Chenis has yet to leave the wooded area. Our leaders pulled off the track in smoke. Sam Connors has pulled off the track right before the blacktop area. New leader, Dan Minot. George Schultz in second. Joe Schultz third. Dan Minot finds himself all by himself in the lead. Joe Zillish going to the outside. George Schultz entering a turn one. We got trucks side by side. George Schultz, Joe Zillish. Joe all over the back of George. Joe ducks to the inside, side by side to the high speed area. Joe had to lay off the gas a little bit. George cut him off with just a tad. Meanwhile, Dave Hockers sees it going up hard. Coming out of the woods, it's still going to be Dan Minot. Dan Minot is slowing. Our leader, Dan Minot, is slowing. Dan Minot has considerably slowed. Condition. We have a small fire off to the right side of the track. The yellow flag conditions in that portion of the racetrack. Our leader, still in the power, is Dan Minot. George Schultz in second. Third place is Joe Zillish. Dave Hockers in fourth. Sweepers, it's Dan Minot alive. George Schultz breaks up with two wheels, goes off the track, loses position to Dave Hockers. Joe Zillish goes straight off the track to the right, the left side of the racetrack. Joe Zillish and George Schultz pull up. Joe's still sitting there. It's Dan Minot all by himself. Dan Hockers in second, George Schultz in third. Thank you. area, it's still going to be Dan Minot, Dave Hockers in second, George Soltz in third. An incredibly impressive start for Dan Minot, having never even hit the track yesterday for the race. He came out practice and broke the truck, was not able to make the call for the race in round one. Comes back out today for round two, and has found himself way out in the lead in the waiting moments of this race. Right now, it's still going to be Dan Minot, Dave Hockers in the orange Ford, and George Sulzberg in third. It's still Dan Minot coming up on that traffic. It happens to be Ken Hogren. Dave Hocker stretching his second place lead over third, which is George Soltz. Kenny Hogren, number